Unfortunately, more than 36 hours, Muhammad Ali Sadpara from Pakistan, John Snorri from Iceland, and Juan Pablo from Chile, missing in the wilderness area of Mount K2 over 8,200 meters. These three climbers have gone missing attempting to the summit of the world's second highest mountain K2, their expedition manager and the Alpine Club of Pakistan said Saturday. Until now, Basecamp has received no news of the team members since none of the GPS trackers seem to be working. Juan Pablo joined the team of Ali Sadpara and his son and John Snorri. Altogether, they left for summit push without supplement oxygen on 1 a.m. on 5th February. Friday afternoon, Ali's son Sajid reported from Camp 3rd that they were together till bottleneck around 10 a.m. Pakistan time. All were fine and in a good shape and heading towards the summit. Due to the problem with his oxygen regulator, Sajid had to return to Camp 3rd from bottleneck. Sajid waited for Ali, John and Juan Pablo for more than 20 hours with the belief they will make it to the summit and descend back to Camp 3rd. Sajid has been up too high for too long. He would be more exhausted and not able to help them on return of the team. Mr. Dawar Sherpa said, two of the Sherpas stand by at Camp 1, prepare food and hot water for Sajid, and also Sajid needs help on the way back. According to the Pakistan Army, they sent two helicopters along with two Pakistani climbers for search and rescue mission. The pilot has been instructed to take a flight up as maximum as possible. It is very low temperature and 35 plus km wind above 6,500 meters. Army's helicopter made search flight almost up to 7,000 meters and returned back to Sakardu. Unfortunately, they cannot trace anything. The weather condition up in the mountain and even at base camp is getting poor. They are looking for the further process, but the weather and winds are not permissible. Our prayers are with Sadpara, John Snorri and Juan Pablo. May Allah protect them. Inshallah, stay positive and pray for their safe return to base camp.